money, and a little bit of the wall. So, freaking the wall. Here we go.